A 300% pension hike awaits Filipino war veterans. Starting next year, more than 6,000 living veterans of World War II, Korean and Vietnam Wars will see their monthly pensions rise to 20,000 pesos. That is an increase of 15,000 from their previous monthly stipend of 5,000 pesos. This measure has been sent to Malacanang and now only awaits President Duterte's signature.